Welcome to the tutorial for the split box of Linux. This box can be divided into two or three chambers and is equipped with 20 balls. Thanks to an opening, the number of balls can be reduced or extended as required. So you can determine the amount of balls in accordance with the level of difficulty. By random shaking, you can receive a set number of balls in two or three subsets. By covering individual chambers, your students can add or subtract the visible spheres of the total number of balls. So, for example, you fill the middle compartment with 8 balls, and now you shake. You get 6 balls in the right compartment. How many balls are in the middle? Is 2 correct? Uncover the lid and see the result. It is correct. The pupils can independently develop tasks, ask questions, and motivate each other in this way. Always maximum 5 balls in a row allow easy and fast reading. We call it the power of 5. With a split box, your students can explore the numbers up to 20 and beyond in a playful way. They invent tasks by themselves, talk about it to each other, and last but not least, have fun with this active learning.